I only really joined the band to make music, and now I'm being held captive by a bastard bass player in an underwater submarine, being attacked by sodding pirates who are trying to take over this rotten piece of broken plastic in the ocean that Gorillaz call home. All this just to make a video. It's making me want to die!